Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to create a new product with the default product variant using Postman in Shopify. This way will help you create a new product that has information about the tag, name, vendor, product type, but no information about image, SKU, or price. Now we will create a new product with the default product variant using Postman. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. After you have accessed the Shopify API, create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter the code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click send. As you can see, the API will return all information about newly created products. Now let's check the result in the admin dashboard. In the admin, choose products, then click all products. Search product by product name. As you can see, the new product has been created successfully. This new product has information about the tag, name, vendor, product type after using Postman to create. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.